with me now is Navin Chowdhry, who, of course, plays the piano in the film with incredible expertise.
Thank you.
You didn't have much time, though, did you?
No. I had about 3 months with a pianist, Yonti Solomon, who trained me for the part. Mm. And we spent about 200 to 300 hours at the keyboard, and that's all the practice I have.
And at the end of the day, you can't actually play the piano yet?
No, I can't. I can mime. Give me a piece to mime and I can do it, but I can't play, no.
But how do you actually learn to mime to be a concert pianist?
Right, well, first of all, you memorise the rhythm. Yonti made poems for me so I could remember the rhythm. Then we would tap out the rhythm, and Yonti would then show me on a keyboard hand positions, hand movements, finger work, facial expressions, body movements, and continually practicing like that. And that was basically the preparation for the
but
film.
Your fingers had to go in roughly the right place, otherwise anyone who plays a piano would know you're playing absolutely load of rubbish.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Working.
And going back before that, how did you actually get involved in the film in the first place?
My father heard about the audition in my uncle's office, and he was in London at the time, and he phoned me up in Bristol, and he said, come up for the audition. And so I came up, I met John Schlesinger, he interviewed me for the part, and then he said, right, I want to see you act. So I had to do two improvisations in front of him, loosely based on my character in the film. Then after that he said, right, we'll give you a week with Yonti to look as if you're playing a piece, and then we'll give you a screen test. So I trained with Yonti for a week, and I had the screen test, and John phoned me up 4 days later and said, you have the part.
That must have been a great moment.
It was fantastic.
It was also a great moment meeting stars of the calibre of Shirley MacLaine.
Yes, it was.
So what was that like then for you?
It was strange, because I had never met anyone like her. And it was at Yonti's house, and the first words we said, she said to me, was, hi, I'm Shirley MacLaine, which was funny, because she doesn't
she
have to say that.
She had a shrewd idea. Yeah, she was.
But at first, I was shy, but as the film progressed, we got along very well.
She helped you along, did she?
Yeah, she was great fun.
So what do you feel now? What would you like to do after this?
I want to carry on doing some films, things like that, but at the moment, I'm still at school, taking my A-levels next year. And so I'm just going to pursue my education. But if something comes along which I would really like to do, then I'll do it.
Well, many congratulations.
Thank you
for being with us, Navin.
Thank you.
Good luck with the film.